I can't bring myself to say goodbye. So he was a liver, a lover, a fighter, and a writer who taught me to live like hell and never look back. So I'd like to raise a toast to Jay Lake.
Here, here, Jay.